Yo, what's going on, everybody?
We're back.
Little H hour here. Quarantine edition. Try to rush this right side in the dirty ass water. Am I sniping me?
Side, right side.
Okay. Come on with these fucking headshots, dude. Oh, fuck. I hurt anybody? No one knows nades. I need to be a terrorist so I can plant some damn mines. Here we go, shrapnel. Pop his ass.
There's the last man left.
Pistol, 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 pistol! Ooh, pistol wars! You had to pull out the auto pistol. Come on, why the terrorists got the auto pistol? And they got mines. What's the offsetter there? The M4? The M4 offset that shit? What the freak? Alright, here I am. I'm spawning up top here. That mean I'm supposed to snipe?
You know I can't fucking snipe, bro. Can't snipe for shit.
Man down, boy! Alright, well, thought maybe I put that man down, but no, I didn't.
This is gonna be a quick one. Man down, man crown.
Yeah, it's gonna be a quick one, dude. All right, what do we gotta do here? How do you camp as a SEAL? I can camp a little bit as a terrorist with those mines, but as a SEAL, oh hell nah. There's just somebody right in there. Here there is. Get him,
Sergeant. Smack a bitch.
You get that assist? No. No assist, bro. 0-2. The whole team's 0-2. Except self-inflicted. And now they just got up another dude. All right, here we go. We got the hazard.
The biohazard.
They got the captain.
He's the captain.
I need to make myself a drink, dude. Fucking drinking liquor. It's a lot harder than drinking beer. You can just go to the fridge, grab a beer, you're drinking a beer. Drinking liquor, you gotta go get your fucking liquor. If you're a bitch like me, you gotta fucking cut up some limes, squeeze those motherfuckers in your drink, mix it the fuck up. It's a pain in the ass, dude. I'm probably good though. I had like 3 shots of fucking whiskey. Maybe it was 4. I don't know. I don't measure anymore. I just pour that shit in there. How many shots is that?
Yeah, we'll call it 3. About 3 right there, yeah?
That sounds about right.
All right, I'm trapped in the room, dude. This is the spawn. This is where they put me. In the room.
You got the room, spawn. Gotta make the most of it. Make the most of the spawn.
All right, we're going inflicted here. Fuck. Who's left? Well, my fucking gun's hot, still.
What's that mean?
Wanna plant that shit? It's 5-on-3.
5-on-3, though.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
You're the last fucking man. And you about to get fucked up. What
the fuck's that bomb?
Oh shit, he shot me in the back!
God damn! He put it in me from the back.
Yeah, it might be all right. I don't know. Feeling all right out here. The other night, too, I got too fucked up. I don't even know what night. Did I have work the next day? I think I did. Yeah, I fucking did. That was stupid as shit, dude. I was fucking up to like 2 a.m. Fucking fuck, get up. Woke up at like 3:30. Barely got any fucking sleep. Oh, smack a bitch. I smacked your bitch ass. Yeah, you fucking hit, bro. You're fucked.
Only one left. Let's do it.
The fuck was that at?
It's top right. Or our top left. Top mid.
Good shit. Yeah, then I was up at like 6 o'clock, dude. I was fucked up.
You got smoked.
Smoked his ass. Smoked his ass. Smoked his ass.
And then, yeah, then it was like time for work, and then I was all tired. I hate that shit, dude. You fucking wake up. Do I want to go up top? I don't fuck. This map sucks. This map's hard. Fucking sleep. Can't sleep. Then when you wake up, or when you're, it's ready to do something or go to work, then you're fucking tired. That shit fucking sucks. All right, we're just gonna hold back a little bit here.
Cause we suck.
See you, dude.
See you, bro.
Over here, far left. Towards our base. Oh!
Two top mid.
Alright, so top mid and then over here. Ain't got no fucking health. Damn, nice shot, bro! Woohoo! Damn, good shit! Holy fuck! Trapnel got his ass. Fucking Sleepy Joe too.
You got smoked.
Smoke team.
All right, now that I'm kind of learning this map a little bit, I have to say I like the top. Is that the top right there? Kind of like the top. Okay. Hey, I didn't get nobody. Fuck. Yeah, the top's kind of nice. Look at that, though. They fucked four of us up.
Real fucking quick.
Yeah, I like the top on this one, dude. The top's where there's action up there. Kind of learning this shit a little bit.
Check out Joe, bro.
Joe's on him. Joe's hunting these fucking terrorists. Joe's hunting these terrorists. America! Not one, no. He said, fuck America.
I'm here to dominate.
He was a terrorist. Oh, damn.
552 SD. Get him. Get him.
Oh man, we got the bottom. All right. Well, it seems like there's people on this right side. Maybe I could hop up in there and do something. You know what I think I'm finding in this part, or at least in this map? You can throw the nades too far. Real easy. Cause motherfuckers be right in this shit, dude. Oh, did I get him? I ain't got no health. I ain't got no fucking health. Alright, this map's kind of tight. It's like real close quarters. But that's kind of cool. And I know this was an old SOCOM map, but I just don't remember it. We got Ares though. That's his name. Not his zodiac sign. Alright? Already been through this with Ares. It's his fucking name, bruh. Ain't no fucking jokes. Chill with the jokes, bruh. Everybody jumping on. What's up? Can we get even teams here, guys? Fuck y'all doing? The enemy picked up the bomb. Even the shit up. Bloop. The lean grenade. The old lean grenade. Ooh, we got him with that shit too. I don't even know how to do that. Just lean and then throw a nade? Seems easy enough. Why can't you do that? All right, 4-on-1, corner his ass. It's smack a bitch. Tease you. No, he don't. No, he don't. Oh, he's smacking bitches. All right, who's got the bomb? Get him, Joe. Joe saving the day. Get there, Joe. Get there, Joe. There he is. There's the terrorist. You got young legs, bro. There he is. Joe sees him, bro. He's got good eyes. Ooh, from the backside. Smoke team. There it is. Put the smoke on Smack. Smack's over. Fucking camping in the spawn. He was camping in our spawn. The fuck? What? Fucking camper, yeah. Fucking camping in the spawn. God damn. I don't know. I gotta get a better Smack impression. What's my Smack impression like, dude? I gotta hear him again. Gotta hear Smack.
He's the one-eyed bandit.
Where's my other dude at? Who made the soundboard? Somebody made the soundboard of me and shit? That shit was fucking tight, dude. Okay, headshot's coming, baby. Headshot's coming for you, dog. That's kind of the play, too. Like, don't just throw grenades. This headshot motherfuckers. Oh, shrapnel's got one. Shrapnel, drop team. Hey, this is good, dude. We need snipers. We got retards like me just rushing and fucking kamikaze suicide missions. And you got smart motherfuckers like Shrapnel holding it down for us.
You love to see it.
And you got just fucking Joe Biden going crazy. Joe Biden, though. Who would have thunk it? Joe Biden, get him, Joe! Get his ass.
Oh, Suzuki, man. Suzuki!
Oh, damn.
I thought you had him, man.
He just ended us. For the game. It's up to Shrapnel. 3-on-1. For the game.
Damn. Damn, bro.
All right, I gotta put the kids to bed after this shit. Those kids, it's late. Got the kids up and shit, bro. Y'all turning into zombies. Time for fucking bed.
Daddy gotta put y'all to bed.
Read them a story on that streak and read my kids a story, a bedtime story for the last 2 years. Missed just one day, every single day, except for one. Missed one day. I could pull out my paper to find the day. I forget what it was. I think it was in May.
One May night, I was too fucking drunk.
Nah, it wasn't that. The kids were actually sleeping. And yeah, we brought them home and carrying them up to the beds, and they were asleep. I should have just read them a fucking story from the middle of the hallway like I was doing a sermon or some shit. Like I was a fucking pastor.
'Twas the night before Christmas.
All right, it's going to be it for this one. Thank y'all for watching. Later.